X-Chair features 10 ergonomic adjustments to fit you like a glove. Today we will walk you through fine-tuning X1's back, seat, arms, headrest, and rocking motion until you are relaxing in the most comfortable seat of your life. Let's start with X1's patented dynamic variable lumbar support, which requires no adjustment in order to achieve pure comfort. The DVL works with you, providing perfect low back support. Now adjust the backrest height so that the DVL will be positioned correctly for your back. To set the DVL, lift the backrest to its top height and let it drop back down to the lowest setting. Lift the back of the chair until the DVL lands in the small of your back. The third adjustment is one you don't have to make. It is inherent in the X1's remarkable flex mesh material, designed to support you all day long. Lift the paddle on the right side of your X1, attached to the EVR, to adjust until your feet are comfortably on the ground and your knees are bent at a 90 degree angle. Now, so that your legs are fully supported, lift the rear lever on the left side of the seat and slide your seat forward or back. All X chairs feature highly adjustable four-dimensional arms with 10 different height settings. The armrest will stop at each setting until you reach the top setting. To find your desired height, allow elbows to rest comfortably at a 90 degree angle. The arm pads also slide forward and back, side to side, and pivot to different angles. X1 features extensive variable recline. EVR allows X-Chair to respond to you and matches your size and weight with approximately 800 different settings. To stop in one position, twist backward on the tilt lock lever, located on the left-hand side of the chair. To release again, lift the lever and allow the chair to resume floating. Lastly, let's adjust the headrest height and angle. To lower, put hands under the middle of the headrest and place thumbs on top. Push down. To raise, place thumbs on top of the center support brace, fingers underneath the headrest, and push up. To adjust the angle of the headrest, grab both the left and right edges and roll it to or away from you. Your chair is now perfectly adjusted. It's time to work comfortably. This is not your grandfather's office chair.